Hello guys, and welcome back to another video, and today, we're gonna be playing some Weird Crafty Uncle Tales, but I'm very sorry for all the background music, because I'm not using a recorder, So if you enjoyed, please hit like and double, hit subscribe to my channel. And I told you in yesterday's video that I had this new website up and running. I'll be right back, and I'm gonna pull it up. So I'll be right back. I'll see you then. Like right now. Welcome to This Is the Meme. So, this is the beginning of the website. I just can't figure out how to make the pictures a little smaller. But, I literally just wanted to show you this, favorite Roblox games, songs, YouTube channel, and now it's just about us. And, YouTube channel, this will send you to my YouTube channel on YouTube. So that's that. I've been just on Roblox, and we're actually gonna get into today's episode of Weird Crafty Uncle Tales. So I'll see you when we get on. So I'll see you back in a second. And so we are back in Weird Crafty Uncle Tales. And if you don't remember, or if you don't know what happened last episode, go watch my other video. I'll try to leave in the link in the link of the description. But anyways. What my plan in this file is to do. So I really want to become a medicine apprentice as well as a deputy's apprentice. Because you could be both of them at the same time. But we start this off with a little bit of squirrel catching. Yeah, first squirrel. So again, if you didn't see it, watch the other video. It'll show you the controls, everything I've done, and we're gonna put this down the first kill pile for 2 reputation. Yay, I have 8 now. So, actually, I want to start getting on the mate. So, there's always 1% I really like, because just their text is really funny. When you, and it's really like nice when you give them something. It's the one right here, roundly for this server, and then Featherly's like extremely rude. Thanks. This one's like, thank you. And, so, I'm gonna give her something. And we're gonna start by just putting moss around here when they have a baby. When they have a baby, so we're gonna start putting moss. If you don't have enough moss, what I like to do is and I'm gonna pile 9 pieces of moss. So you're gonna hear a song. And do you see in the top left corner drink? You can drink from moss. That's a pretty cool feature they added in. Don't worry, it doesn't like destroy the moss or anything. I'm gonna slap in the keyboard and then put my keyboard. One more time, guys. Let's see if you guys can handle one more. So we're gonna put this down. You really only use 6. You can give 3 of them for as a warrior. Do that. And you backspace it. There you go. And then you can put down this much more. So 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now again, you don't have to get this in the first star. I just like to. over here, Night Feather friend over here, to give you the bonus coins for 20 wishes. Oh, hello, youngins. I'm Elden Knight. I'm the keeper of bonus coins. You're now saying bonus coins for over 20 reputation. You say that because you're expected to go good. Snowheart here is the princess. And we can look at the conquering plants that we got around the gorge. Shinefur, 50 plus. And that one's a shiny thing. Crossbow is just in charge. And that's where we find food. Kill that it do stuff like for instance killing bites OP. So you can kill anyone basically if you want bites one thing. But like it takes a at level one it takes a while to like recharge, you know? So Deputy Preyhard is gonna the deputy and we can join the patrol at the first second march. I'm probably gonna do that this episode. Lead patrols and that the sign that tells you who you want. Sign over here, same thing, something like keep on the apprentice, and let's go hunt. So if you saw the screen got to get darker and you didn't just look at this, you haven't looked at the time. It's getting later and later in the time. So that probably means we probably know what this means. It's about to get night is very dark. Around here, there's thunder path. You can't get killed on the thunder path. On like edges when it's curved. It's impossible. You can get killed here. And by the way, Burt Stick and more, you can look at the map. There's a thunder. Oh, hi. So, Oh crap. Look at our hell. I didn't look at our hell. Tail, which I don't get really. No. Oh my god. Golden rod. So, just talk to her and get the reputation of 16 right now. So, and oh! Sleeping time. Do you sleep? Then you're going to sleep under the bushes. So, most of the time just goes at 6 p.m. Health slowly goes up. But nothing going on. I'm gonna give her my stuff. There's a watering hole right here. Every place there should be a watering hole somewhere in the camp. And I think I'll set it up for today. That's a little video's gonna cut to what pet I really want. So I cut right now. Stopped it. You know what? You wanna stop it? Let me stop it right now. So I found four of them. You can see the ones that I kept in the secret. What? Number one, a domino crown. Doesn't this look so cool? It's an owl with a domino. So that's number one. I'll leave a comment down below one if you think this one, two, if you think number two, three, four, 750 Robux. That's a lot of Robux. Next is a Midnight Howler Shoulder Friend Gold. I was thinking of this for Mikey, because he loves gold. It's 50 Robux. I have 8, I don't even realize. I have 8. And, sorry. So, it's pretty good. It's gonna be so cool having a Howler Gold. Mikey would be probably jealous. But he's still going against Crispy, so, go to the people. Okay. You have a shoulder crow, it's just on your shoulder, and you know what? It has no eyes. I didn't realize it only has no eyes, and it's a crow. It could be actually, it's the crow that's actually like really cool. I promise you, it's actually really cool. Next one is the last one, Penguin Advisor. And it's basically just a little penguin. I don't know no one who has a penguin before. So the penguins are the little penguin, the tiniest penguin in the world is called the Penguin Advisor. And it makes literal, that's right. That's right. A tiny penguin makes all my decisions. Guess you're steering me wrong yet. So that's gonna be number 4 on the list. Now, guys, that's it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please hit the like button below. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the bell. Comment down below. So one is the Dominator. Two is the wolf. The three, just in number letter. Three is the crow, and four is the penguin. Reddit, and I'm gonna see you guys next time for another video. See ya.